Hello, welcome to Shalade Kitchen. Yes, we are my coconut rice lovers as well. You see, I am a coconut lover right from when I was very, very young. My father used to tell us those days that whoever takes or drinks coconut water will be very tall. So that made me to be so glued to drinking coconut water. And even till now that I'm a mother and also a wife, I'm also glued in taking it because I'm imagining maybe one day I will be taller than I am. Yes, if you're a mother, make sure you give your kids coconut water because it helps them to be very, very tall. Yes. Yes. Yeah, I bring you the recipe of coconut rice and tomato. A lot of persons out there don't make coconut rice with tomato, but I made mine with a little touch of tomato. So stay glued and let's see how it goes. Yes, all you need to have is your freshly gotten coconut from the market. You can see mine, and make sure you dice the coconut to the size that you know your blender can smoothly give you that result. And also so you can be able to extract the milk properly for your use. Yes, and also any protein of your choice. You can decide to use beef, goat meat, turkey, but I used chicken here. So you can decide as well to use fish. Yes, but mine was chicken. So let's go and see how the result looks like. You might be saying, let me finish this video before I give this video a thumbs up if it really gave me what I want. Or let me finish this video before I subscribe to this channel. You might be so busy and you forget to subscribe. And you might also be distracted not to give me a thumbs up. Now that I'm telling you, I use God beg you. No vexo. Please. Do you like this video? The way I'm talking to you. Do me a favor and give me a thumbs up. Please, and also give me that click on the subscription. It takes nothing from you. It's just a favor that you're doing for me. So please subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to click on the notification button so you'll be notified when more videos drop. And also you might be saying, oh, I don't like this video, I don't like it, she doesn't know how to cook. I know, but do me well again by subscribing to my channel. It's also a plus to me. And also give me a thumbs up on this video. You know, even sometimes you might not like something, but you don't have a choice but to just favor the person. You might not like this video, but still do me a favor and please give me a thumbs up or subscribe to it. Yes, and as you do so, God bless you. Don't forget to click on the notification button so you'll be notified when more videos drop. Thank you. Let's go and see how the end result looks like. Thank you. At this point, you'll be saying, why is she slicing the tomato like that? Yes, my tomato is very strong. I took it out of the deep freezer, so that's why you see me struggling and slicing the tomato as if I'm slicing meat, chicken or something. Yes, so don't mind me, please. Thank you. Thank you. Yes, our rice is ready. Our coconut rice is ready. Isn't this looking yummy? Wow, this is looking delicious. Not just looking delicious, it's tasty as well. Yes, thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. I really do appreciate you. And don't forget that I love you. See you in my next video. God bless you. Hello, welcome to Shala the Kitchen. Yes, it's your favorite chef. Today I will be teaching us, showing us how I made my egg sauce with the swag. Yes, all you need to have is your eggs, you need your tomato, you need your fresh pepper, you need your onions, and you need any protein of your choice. Like mine, I use the fish, iced fish. You can as well use chicken, turkey, or beef, or goat meat to do your egg sauce. So let's go and see how the result looks like. Thank you. So at this point, I'm going to pick my fish from the boiling water and I'll throw the water away. Hello, yes, before we proceed, please do me well by subscribing to my channel and also don't forget to click on the notification button so you'll be notified when more videos drop. Please, and also do me well by giving this video a thumbs up. Don't forget that I love you. Thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. God bless you. Yes, our egg sauce and ice fish is ready. Isn't this looking yummy? Wow, it is looking yummy. Yes, I believe by now you should be salivating, right? Try this, and you will truly and really love it. Thank you, and God bless you. Hello, welcome to Shaladi Kitchen. Yes, today I'll be showing us how to make rice swallow. We are my rice lovers that you have bags of rice at home, but you're tired of eating just normal boiled white rice or jollof rice. I got your back. Yes, there's something else you can do with that rice you have at home, any rice at all. All you need to do is to blend your rice, just as you're seeing this flour now, this flour of rice. Or you blend it to the smoothness you know you this that is okay for you. Then, for you to get that stretchy nature after stirring, just like the semol or semolina, you will add a little bit of cassava flour. Little of cassava flour, so you can have that stretchy nature that makes it look like semo or semolina, even like wheat. So let's go and see how the end result of my rice swallow looks like. At this point, you need to add water, a little bit of water to it. Then you cover it and leave it for a while to boil and let it be properly cooked. Then you stir for the final result. Mind you, if you know, when you started stirring it, it wasn't too strong, then you don't need to add water. All you need to do is to cover the lid on it, then leave it for like 5 to 10 minutes. Don't add any water, just cover it and leave it for like 5 to 10 minutes. But if you notice it's too strong initially, then that's when you can add a little drop of water and then cover to hold on for same 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, let's go and see the desired result of it. Don't mind my you can see how rough it looks. It's because I am doing it much for, I have a lot of mouths that always wait for my for my meal. So when you do it at that small quantity, you have the best result. So let's go and see the end result of my rice swallow. Yes, do you like this video? Please give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel. See you in my next video.